A very good morning, my dear children. Welcome back to which class? Yes, coloring class, your favorite fun time. Yes, and today we are going to color page number 15. Now you already get idea what is there in page number 15. Yes, come on, tell me. Yes, umbrella. We are going to color an umbrella. Yes, so get your crayons out and open page number 15 in your book. So, we are going to color this beautiful umbrella. First, we will start with this part, and this part we have to do which color, children? Here you can see blue color. Yes. So, take your blue color out and start doing border. As you know, first we will do the border. Yes. Blue is the color of the sky. So slowly, first we will finish a border. If you do slow, then your picture will become beautiful and you will get star from Miss. Yes, now you have to do the color inside. So slowly, you have to do like this. If you are doing horizontally, then take your color horizontally. If vertical, then do vertical. Don't do both the side. Yes. So here we finish our blue color. Now next one here. Which color is this? Green. Yes, green is the color of plant. Now we will color green. Yes, here. So start doing. First we have to do what, children? Very good. Border. Slowly, don't go out from the black line. Now inside. I don't want to see any white patches in the picture. So do it very beautifully. Now green is also over. Now last, which color? Your red. Yes. So take your red crayons out. And first we will do border. We use umbrella during rainy season. Yes. Umbrella protectors from rain. Red is the color of an apple. See, children, do it very nice. Slowly, peacefully, enjoy the coloring. Coloring makers happy. Yes. So now this down part we are going to do, and that is in which color? Yellow. Yellow is the color of which fruit? Come on, tell me. Yes, banana. Just now only we did in GK lesson. This three tiny part you have to do with yellow color. First, you already know what we have to do. Border, and then feel the color inside. Now we will do the coloring in handle. This, yes. So that is in blue color and this part is in red color. So first we will do the blue color. So take your blue color crayon out and start doing handle. Yes, like this. Now this part, and that is in red color. So take your red color. Children, do it very slowly. If you do in hurry, then your picture will spoil. you will spoil your picture. And if you do it peacefully, then you can do it so beautiful. Now, last, this very small tiny part. Yes, with the blue color. So here we finish our beautiful umbrella. So like this you have to do the coloring in your book. Okay, till then, bye. See you in the next video.